Oh, mid lane. Dude, this Aurelia is just crazy.
Yeah, it's Phoenix.
Fits his playstyle.
It really does. This guy has never shown signs of brain activity. Our game strat against Phoenix, like, we had him in playoffs, I'm pretty sure, on Team Liquid once, and we were just like, huh. After reviewing the footage, Phoenix has never survived a gank in his whole career. So we're just like, let's just camp him and see what happens. And sure enough, he just dies to every gank.
Holy fuck.
It's crazy.
How low did you guys put my volume on your Discords?
Let me check. I have you at 100%. I have you at 200%. Holy shit.
What?
No wonder. Dude!
I think sorry, I sneezed. I couldn't help it.
I brought you higher. What's wrong with you?
Bad. Nothing to be sad about. Semifinals. Not bad. Not bad. You feel me?
Yeah, not bad, yeah, guys. No, that was fun. That was fun.
Yeah, it was a good time. Yo, GG's, guys. I had a good time playing with you guys.
GG's, me too.
GG's, peace, fellas.
GG's, boys.
See you guys.
Peace, peace.
Good.
My mouse is dead. Fuck. That's when I can't move.
Bitch, my mouse is dead! My mouse is dead! I'm gonna fucking kill you now!
Out is at Tiyasuo. Everyone is his man.
I think that was, man. You know, that was a lot of trash talk for a guy who's basically a glorified 100 Thieves hoodie salesman. So, Monty's not.
Why is Monty
game,
talking so much when he got
shit.
Kicked out
all
the right, league scene? My man, Monty, yo, I'm gonna start talking.
Got it.
All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Shoutouts at least on three. 1, 2, 3.
Shoutouts at least.
Let's go, baby. Like, damn near all of us, let's go. All right, guys.
A champ that has two buttons can never really be complex. It's just, I mean, he can be complex, but he can't be hard to play. I guess is difference. There can be like a lot of different little micro interactions with this ammo and like offhand system, but like it's cool. It's just a cool idea to have like five weapons, your dual wielding weapons. League of Legends, like, it's probably the only game that has something like, only MOBA I guess it has something that crazy, but a champ with two buttons is never gonna be hard. It's just like playing Vayne. Is it hard to play Vayne? I don't think so. You have two buttons. Tumble, E. You press your ult every 3 minutes probably.
I can steal it after red. Let me grab red first for a regen.
Okay, they're starting.
Okay.
You got any things?
I have a warning.
I'll do something. I'll do something. Let them tank. I think you're gonna get off. I have ult for steel.
Okay. My ult is in 5. I'm gonna look.
Let's go!
Come on, Tidra.
Tar's in the fucking.
You're the fucking go, baby! You go to LCS! I swear to God, you are! Let's go, Julian! Let's go, Julian!
Good job, guys.
The fuck I'm talking about, baby! No! This fucking it, I best fucking Joe in the world! Get an LCS team, sign this motherfucker!
Yeah. Really,
let's go!
Good job, guys.
Let's go, baby!
Panther, don't get a pen.
Why? Because then you have to call me daddy.
Oh, call me daddy, dude!
Say it, you promised! You said if we do, and I get offensive, you call me daddy! Let me hear it!
Dad?
That's the most half-assed. Alright, whatever, I'll take it. Look.
I'm top side.
Oh, Kumo, what's up, da? Shusu.
Hey, just run, Myungjin. Can you run, Myungjin?
Very
nice.
Oh, 죽었다, 야. Oh, nice.
Just keep freezing. I'll be.
Holy shit, Myungjin. Holy shit!
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Number two, what kind of stupid fucking idiot ass bastard Twitch department lets this man know 1 hour before the game that he is getting banned for 30 days? And it's not like it's a Twitch sanctioned event. What stupid motherfuckers let him know 1 hour before that he's getting banned for something he said 2 weeks ago, 1 hour before a Twitch sponsored event? He said, yo, pussy boy, I'm gonna whip your, excuse me, let me say it in his nasally ass voice. Yo, pussy boy, I'm gonna whip your ass tomorrow. I said, man, you guys fucking suck, no offense of course, but you're really dog shit. Sanchovies is horrible, and so are you. Then he sent me this. So, I've been cursed, I think. Good. I fucking love a good curse.
Go on, the Nexus, yeah. Adrian just 1v1ing the Nexus here. GG.
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking dead on, baby! Shadow Dogs unleash! And we fucking unleash this fucking swagger! Oh, I'm lightheaded. Oh, hold on, wait a second.
he was keeping his swagger leashed.
Yeah, his swagger was unleashed. Tyler won. Congratulations.
True. Let's have some fun, I guess.
No, still, I still want to win though. So I can't leash you. I'm playing Ivern.
Bro, leash me.
I can't attack the jungle. They are my friends, dipshit.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
I literally can't leash you.
Oh my god.
This is worded right here.
Careful level 2 gank bot.
Like, they're still talking emotions, but I said, like, January to February, I'm not doing anything. So we could test it out, see how I feel. If I feel good about competitive, then maybe I'll go forward with it. But we'll do some stage games, probably. Do some scrims, stream. I'll just move into a facility for 1 month, stream from there, do some scrims, and then hopefully play some stage games. That's gonna be the play. Dragon's probably gonna tell me when I should win, when I shouldn't, because everything is staged, as you know. Nothing is really, like, random. I made a new song also, I made a new song, also I. Oh shit, wait, actually, with Easy Bad Boy, I think I read your song, right?
Yeah, I did.
But yo, time to fix the issue too. I'm too lazy to listen to anything right now, my friend.
He's not even in the game and he's getting shade. All right, let's take a look over at what Tyler had. Tyler, what you got? What you got for us?
Mo and his team are dog shit.
All right then.
I select James Jungle God Tarzan.
Oh, yes!
Oh, what a terrible bit.
Let's go!
Yes, Team Toxicity, I'm here. I'm here for it.
Yeah. Guys, what do you think about this first pick, Tarzan, going with Tyler Wan?
I believe in him.
I mean, they're just going to flame each other the entire game.
But Tarzan, we're not, and Tyler, we're
you're not going to, dude.
Right, he's his first overall pick on not even the best jungler in the pool. That's
hey. Cool.
When are you at Doublelift getting into a fight? So, the first, whenever Liquid loses one game, like when my new team and I lose one game, our first loss in the LCS. When we lose that game, it's gonna be because me and Doublelift got into a fight. We just don't get along, we hate each other. Doublelift tries to get me kicked off of the team. We have been hating each other for years, ruining the atmosphere on our own, not wanting to stay unless the other one is kicked. Like when we lose our first game in LCS, it will purely be because me and Doublelift have been in the fight. Like, no doubt about it. Because that's how I am, right? That's how I am. Like, those 80 carries, you know, they're not for me. Like, freaking 80 carries, man. Like, who do they think they are?